To make the chair suits, I harvest rushes from the River Avon. If you've had a nice warm spring, the rushes will be ready to cut in June. You do get to know the river, the depth of the water, where you can walk and where you can't walk. I use a large splashing hook and cut them low in the water so you get the longest length. I drag them out onto the bank, and tie them up and bring them back home to dry in the sheds.